Your grandparents probably had a vegetable garden. Maybe you have one already. They knew how to grow their food for their own. Now, while many retail stores are seeing major customer slowdowns, many stores have even closed for the time being. But some stores are seeing a steady stream of people who want to be more self-sufficient. These uncertain times have sparked a new interest in people learning how to grow a vegetable garden. Zamzo's is a local homegrown garden supply center and can help you develop your own green thumb. With layoffs and store closures, gardening can be a cost-effective way to get healthy food and avoid crowded grocery stores.
You know, when you know where your food comes from, that gives you just peace of mind, just for yourself and for your family.
Nothing tastes better than a tomato pulled from your own garden, and a lot of plants like lettuce and radishes can be harvested multiple times a year. If you'd like more information about growing your own fruits and vegetables, you can head to any of the 13 Zamzos in the area.